Well, everyone, if that's Frankie, where have you put Santa? Where's Santa, Frankie? Come on! Where have you put him? What? He's on the back of the Frankie-mobile! No! Igor! Fritz! Mini-me! Could you find Santa, please? What do you mean, no? Go and get Santa!
Very
naughty boy. Is that Santa? What's he doing on the back of the Frankie-mobile?
You're that's right! Naughty boy, Frankie.
Yes, you're a very naughty boy, Frankie.
On the naughty chair.
Go on the naughty chair, go on! There, that's what you do when you're very naughty. I'm sorry, everyone, I didn't realize. Now, Frankie, what are you going to do now? You've got to get back into Santa's good books. Well, I don't know either. You better just stay there.
Stay on the naughty chair.
Yes, you tell him, Santa. There. He's fine, but he doesn't care. Not sorry, Frankie. You've got to sit there. You're very naughty boy. Over. Do you think he should stay in the naughty chair?
Yeah!
I think so too. He's been very naughty, haven't you? What do you think, Santa?
5 minutes and then we'll see where you are.
5 minutes, he says, and then we'll see if you've been a good boy. Yes, 5 minutes, and everybody's watching you. Yes,
what?
5 minutes. But see, he's very naughty, you know.
Five minutes,
Frankie. You've just been told. Well, is everybody enjoying themselves? Yes. Who's had a hot dog? No, why not?
I think. What are you doing, Frankie? I think you all need to go and have a hot dog. Yes. And enjoy the lights! They'll be on shortly!
What are you doing? Go and mingle, Santa. I think you'll have a chair. My chair!